With 3 days notice, bars and restaurants in New Jersey are being asked to pivot again.
10 p.m. will soon be the cutoff for having dinner or drinks indoors in the Garden State. NBC 10 South Jersey Bureau reporter Sydney Long has reaction from local businesses worried about their bottom line.
Have you got an upcoming dinner reservation or cocktail party planned in New Jersey? Well, better check your calendar. New dining restrictions are just days away.
Effective this Thursday, November 12th. All restaurants, bars, clubs, and lounges that serve food and drink must close their indoor premises for business by 10 p.m. each day.
It's an effort to cut down on spiking COVID case counts. Over the weekend, New Jersey logged 5,000 new cases. According to state health officials, some of that spread is happening at bars.
We have found evidence suggesting an increase of spread to patrons seated at bars and among bartenders. Effective Thursday, all barside seating will be prohibited at all hours.
It's not a complete surprise.
At family-owned Anata Wine Bar in Hamilton, they are pleased outdoor dining will be able to continue beyond 10 p.m.
The weather we're having right now today, for example, or throughout this past weekend, has been stellar. But you can't expect that on a consistent basis this time of year.
Like so many establishments, they continue to build on ways to keep the outside warm. Murphy says prior to 10 p.m., restaurants can position their indoor tables closer than 6 feet, but only if there are dividers. Anata's signature We're Open red moped has taken on a new meaning. With changes to their business model, they say customers are supportive and willing to dine at home.
Who would have thought, like, curbside was something that we would be doing at a wine bar in Hamilton.
How hard will the 10 p.m. cutoff hit servers and wait staff?
It just puts us in a tough position where we kind of have to follow everything the state's doing. We want to comply. We want to do everything right. But it is unfortunate for us servers making money. We want those extra couple dollars for people's last round, celebrating the end of the game.
We'll have more at 6. Reporting from Hamilton, Sydney Long, NBC 10 News.